What's up, everybody? It's Mike, the tour guide, and yes, I know the description of the video was survival, but I wanted to show you what I started with, and the easiest way to do that is in creative mode. So, you know, I'm just exploring, doing my thing, and I came across this area, and I'm like, wow, that looks kind of like a castle. It's like, you know, like there's the middle, you know, the gate that you'd walk in, and then like over here it's like a wall maybe, and then, you know, over here it's another wall, and you've got like tower. It's, I don't know, like just looking at it, it naturally looked like the formation of a castle. And then in the back over here, you kind of have like this opening. So I don't know. This is what I saw, and I've been working on it for a couple weeks. For those of you that saw the video, PS4 players, come play with me. That seed, it got deleted. Not on purpose, but I have hundreds of seeds that I look at, and I save some online. And I was just clicking, like mass deleting a bunch of stuff, and it got snagged in the middle of it. And I was pissed, and I almost cried and threw up, but I decided not to. I decided to be a big boy. But so this is my latest project, and this—if you're a PS4 player and you're watching this, this is what you can help me with. And so let's go pop into survival, and we will end up relatively in the same spot. And I'll show you what it looks like now. So go ahead, get a picture. Press pause, enjoy the view, and we're going to change it, and you'll see what I've done so far. So that is what I typed in, 4K, and the seed that it gave me was 1719. So let's pop into it, and we're going to be on the ground, you know, we're not going to be like up in a tree, because I pretty much cleared all that stuff out. But right now, I'm at a point where I'm like, man, what am I going to do? I've gotten a ton of the outside of it done. So we were, whoa, don't want to go in there. We were kind of like up there on those trees, and you can still kind of see the mountain in the middle. And it's, yeah, so it's a big change. I mean, I've done a lot. I've done a lot of work. Yeah, so now I'm at a point where I'm just overwhelmed. I'm like, crap, what am I going to do? Like, I got the outer shell of it. I kind of used the natural contour of the mountain to kind of shape where things went. Like, there was a little area that was raised over there and over there. So I was like, all right, those are the two big towers. So now I've got this like big space in the middle. And it's like, man, I don't know what to do. I don't know. So I'm just going to kind of cruise up here real quick and take a peek. So this is the, you know, oh wow, I almost fell. All right, so here we go. Here's the kind of the back part of it that had that big hole in it, that had that waterfall. I like the waterfall, but it was giving me problems when I was trying to get things moving in this direction. So, you know, I took all the dirt off in the front to begin with. I was like, all right, so I'll just start with stone. The dirt doesn't need to be there. And I need to put some more torches in here. The last thing I need is a creeper coming and destroying my stuff. Actually, I'd be happy if a creeper came in here and blew some stuff up. But so here's that big hole. I'm kind of thinking about like evening out the sides. See, it's so much easier. I can't wait for the elytra wings to come, because, man, that would be perfect right now. So I could like fly up. But so I'm thinking I'm just going to continue this wall up right here. I'm going to kind of even it out. So let's see. This is the bigger side. So I guess I'd start right here. So that's 1, 2. And I'm kind of like a kindergartner when it comes to counting in Minecraft, because I can't really see the blocks that well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that was 9. We'll go 9. And then, let's see, start, I guess right here. I don't know. So that was 9. Let me just see how many are right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right. Man, I wish I could fly right now. So let me go grab some stuff. And I'm just going to kind of do this wall. You know what? I'm going to take a couple of these bad boys with me. Why am I not going down? There we go. How many did I grab? 4? All right. Alright, so I've got my mini makeshift sorting system over here where I put all the scraps that I didn't want. Or that I, not that I didn't want, that I didn't need. And let's see if I've got some regular bricks cracked. I'll take a couple of them. Alright, let's get rid of some of this stuff. Ah, you dope. Put it in the sorter. Alright, so gravel, andesite. I'll keep the stairs. I'll get rid of you. Most of that crap I just threw in there does not have a slot to go in, but that's alright. Oh, I should probably start at the bottom, eh? And I got a cold. A little cold. Little some sniffles, so you have to excuse my voice. But let's just go this way. Oh no, I did want to go to the other one. Man. See, it's been a long week. Not even Minecraft stuff. My normal job is stressful, and it was just one of those weeks where everything started happening at once, and that's why I'm just playing Minecraft today. Sorry. I put a seed out the other day, so 2 seeds, so that, you know. Alright, so let's go. Let me put a slime block down right here in the middle. Oh, boing. Alright, stone brick. Wait, was that 9? That wasn't the 9. Man. Alright, it was right here. Alright. So, let's carry this up to the top. There's probably going to be a creeper up there, like, eating a snack or something. Watching me come up there. Oh, I hear footsteps. Oh, what'd I say? What'd I tell you? Man. Oh. Wow, that was absolutely amazing. I just did it again, didn't I? No. Oh no, all my stuff's all the way down there. No. No, that didn't work. Not enough of that. Oh man, where'd my armor go? Oh no, that's terrible. Man. Over here? Why in the world would it be all the way over here, though? That's really strange. I don't even understand what, like, I fell. Oh, maybe it's up there. Oh, I see stuff spinning. I guess some of the stuff fell over. I thought I fell all the way down. I guess not. Ah, there we go. Now we're talking. All right. Let's get you back on. Nice. All right, so let's start this again. Oh man. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go up little by little. It takes so long, though. I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep this up. Don't know if that was the last one. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, so this last one is a no-go. So now, let me go up there. Let me go all the way up to the top again. Oh, XP. No, don't go anywhere. Stay there. I don't even remember how much XP I had. All right, I'll just go across like this. Oh, and I picked up that slime block, didn't I? Well, that's no good. Let's see if one of these goes all the way down. I think this one does. Yep, it goes all the way down. So I need to put some of these slime blocks over here so I can just jump off and have a happy time. Oh, I didn't. I left it there. Oh, man. It's gonna be a long day. All right. That would have been slick if I could have kept that going. I'm gonna die again, just being a total idiot doing it like this. Right at the top? Oh, okay, I'm at the top. Yeah, but I can't get to my frickin' slime blocks, man. Whee! I didn't know if I was gonna hit it. Daggone. That would have been perfect if I didn't make it. Killed by stupidity. What would that last one say? It said killed. Don't know. Forced to die by zombie fall or something. I don't know. I don't pay attention. I die so much doing stupid stuff like that. I knew that was gonna happen too. It's like, man, I'm gonna get up here. It's all dark. I'm gonna get killed by something. Man, I really did not think this all the way through. I'm gonna have to. Oh. See, the part that stinks is like I don't even know what this looks like. I mean, it might look horrible, and I'm gonna have to go back and just like redo everything. I'm gonna try to get all these at once. This last little group. Too. So I'm making progress. I'm gonna get this side of it done. Kind of take a peek at it, see what it looks like. Hopefully it doesn't look too terrible. And then like maybe before I do the other side, I'll kind of like even everything out. In the middle, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm gonna put in this stupid castle. I'm like, I'm just gonna build a castle. It doesn't matter. But I mean, it kind of does matter. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I mean, that's part of it, you know? Just kind of doing your thing and not really worrying about it. Oh no. At least I know where everything's at. Wow, that was something special. That was some special quality entertainment, I'm sure. I can't believe I just did that again. Oh, and I didn't even, man, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Oh, there's no pickaxe. That's fabulous. You know what? I'm not gonna take any chances. I'm just gonna go over here to this water. I can't believe I did that. And I was thinking in my mind as I'm jumping and I'm falling and I'm getting ready to bounce, I'm like, oh, I wonder if I can make that water. And unfortunately, I moved my thumbstick at the same time I'm thinking. So as opposed to waiting, I just kind of did it. And that was pretty stupid. But hey, you know what? I'm at the bottom now. So I can take a step back and look at it. Now there's some holes at the top, but so the other nine, yeah, I mean that, you know, I don't know. and then that big hole going all the way through. I hollow it out all the way through. Maybe put some stained glass in the middle of it. I don't know. There you go. I mean, that's what I'm doing. I'm going to try to finish it without dying 1,000 more times. And I'll keep you updated of the progress. If you're on PS4 and you see me online, go ahead and just pop in. If you see me online, the game should be live for everyone to enjoy. You just, I don't know, pop in, say what's up, and help me if you want. You don't have to die as many times as I do. I don't know, that's it. Let me know what you think. If you're not on PS4 and you can't get in here to help me, give me some ideas, give me some inspiration, give me some thoughts, give me something. You know, I need all the help I can get. So, anyway, there you go. All right. Thanks for watching, and until next time, have fun.